stacked up by the door. His mom said they were leaving, couldn't live with daddy anymore. He never really understood how all that was true. When you're only 6 years old, what else can you do but believe in what she's saying, that she had his best in mind, and she would never lie to him. She's never been that kind. And now they'll move on to a new life and start a brand new day and pray to the Lord. Everything's gonna be okay. 20 years together, more apart every day. Both of them are tired of living life this way. And with a tear in his eye, he says to her, I think it's time for this to end. And that he'd always love her, and he hoped they could still be friends. And she believes in what he's saying, that he has her best in mind. And he would never lie to her, no, he's never been that kind. Now they'll move on to a new life, start a brand new day. Pray to the Lord above that everything's gonna be okay. And I believe every tear we shed, it makes our hearts grow stronger. I believe when we can't go on, then something pushes us a little longer. I believe with her family all around, she sees a light above her, it's brightly shining down. She hears a voice, it's calling, it's telling her that it's time to go. So she closed her eyes and followed him, because she knows to believe in what he's saying, has her best in mind. And he would never lie to her, no, he's not that kind. Now she'll move on to a new life, start a brand new day, and thank him when she gets there for making it.